Ben Adkins here with FearlessSocial.com. Today I want to talk to you about some recent updates that Facebook has made and how you can use those things to your advantage when trying to get your message out. Okay, so there's something very important on the page you're looking at right now, and I want to make sure that we actually highlight this. If you are looking at this page, you're going to look and see on the right-hand side of your page, you've got trending topics. Now, you've probably seen this before. You've probably started to see this popping up even more and more, even in your regular newsfeed, where it's actually calling out that when someone mentions one of these trending topics, that it is actually important, and it will call it into call it up to your mind that, hey, this is a trending topic actually inside of the newsfeed. Now, here's the thing. This is not something that you can do where you're just going to mention one of these things and you're going to be able to game the system. But if you're using this in context of what you're talking about, you're going to be able to see some new things. Now, first, let me give you a little background on why this trending topic section is so important. And then I'm going to tell you how to use it to your advantage to get your message out even more and more. All right, so let's jump over to a little post that Facebook made on September 18th, 2014. Which is talking about some tweaks they're making to the newsfeed algorithm. That's basically what shows up in this particular feed when you're just on Facebook. Okay, so let me read something that's very, very important here. All right, factoring in trending topics. One way we show timely content higher up in the newsfeed is to show people stories about things that are trending as soon as they occur. Now, this is the thing. If things are being talked about across the network, and things are being talked about by your friends across the network, and you mention one of these things in one of your posts, you're going to see that it's more important. So right now, if I was really playing into this, I would be looking to talk about Scottish independence, Jennifer Lopez, wildfire, Peyton Manning, Derek Jeter, the Islamic State, all of these things here. All right, so pretty much that's what we've got. Those are the things that are really hot right now and that you can really get into. Now, here's some very interesting things. You can actually predict what is going to be a trending topic by doing something, I know, crazy here, but watching the news or going over to CNN.com or going to Reddit.com and seeing what is actually being talked about elsewhere on the net. Because if it's being talked about elsewhere and it's in the news, odds are it's going to show up here in this trending topic section. But here's what's interesting. This is how you actually use this. When you start talking about something, you just basically say something like this. So what does everyone think about the Scottish independence vote? Anxious to hear what my friends from across the pond think. Okay, and super simple thing, but there's a key word in here. Now, keep in mind, this is not me gaming the system. I've got no link in here. I'm not trying to promote anything, but what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to take advantage of this, and the way Facebook works is very interesting. If it shows this post, and this post gets a lot of interaction, then Facebook will start to think, well, maybe posts by this person are important, and the next couple of posts that I do will actually get a boost because of what's happening with this particular post. So we're going to actually post this up, and very, very interesting stuff. You'll start to see some very interesting things happen with what you've got. So quick tip, do not abuse this, because if you abuse it, I promise you there's going to be things in play that are going to, you know, hurt you when you do things like this. If you're just trying to insert this, what's going to happen is marketers are going to come in. Well, I call them marketers, but scammers more or less are going to come in and try to put in a link here and try to just keyword stuff to hit the higher ends of the news feeds of their friends and their followers. That's not going to work. I guarantee you Facebook's built in some things to actually counteract that. And in the next couple of months, they're going to build even some more things in. But this is a really good idea for Facebook because it's going to put the top trending things up in your feed. And people that are talking about them, you're going to see a collection of them. But I promise you that this is not something that you're going to be able to do to just stuff links in to get more people to see your post. But if you do it the right way and you actually start a conversation, which is kind of what Facebook is all about, you'll start to see that all of your posts get spread out even more and more. So there you go. Ben Adkins here with Fearless Social. I hope that's something that is very, very powerful for you, and you can start using that to your advantage. All right, for more cool stuff, visit fearlesssocial.com. I'll see you next time.